In the top of the first, the Seahawks had no runs, no hits, no runners left on base. There were no errors. At the top of the fifth, the Seahawks had no runs, one hit.
Come on.